Ich hoffe doch gut. Okay, Fall 2 geht jetzt auch an den Start. Jeden Moment. Lass mich mal eben einen Schluck trinken. Oh, okay. Cooles Wissen, ja? Oder das ist, wie nennt man das? Unnützes Wissen? Nee, das ist ja nicht wirklich unnützes. Aber good to know, Race Baguette, ja? So etwas. Ja, Trivial Facts trifft es, glaube ich, ganz gut, ja? Phoenix ist so modern, er hat ein Zellular. Zu viel Englisch für mich, bleib. Haha. So, beep. Hello, this is Maya. Hey Maya, it's me. Mia, what's up? We haven't called in a while. Sorry, I've been so busy. How have you been? Well, lonely, and it's all your fault. Nah, I'm just teasing. I've been great. I'm finally getting used to having my own place. That's good to hear. Actually, I'm calling because I have a favor to ask. I know. You want me to hold evidence for you. Sharp as always. There's a lot of buzz about the upcoming trial. I just don't feel safe keeping the evidence here. I gotcha. So what is it this time? It's a clock.
A clock?
Yeah, it's made to look like that statue, the Thinker, and it tells you the time. I thought you might like it. You always like toys. Hey, I'm not a little girl anymore, sis. Now, you know I'm only teasing. I should probably tell you the clock isn't talking right now. Huh? It's not working? That's lame. I had to take the clockwork out. Sorry. I put some papers inside it instead.
Papers?
Is that the evidence then? Well, there's a possibility that it might turn out that way. Yes. Can you come by the office tonight, say, 9 sharp, to pick it up? I'll be in a pre-trial meeting until then. Okay, sis, but I expect dinner, something good. Like burgers. I could really go for a good burger. Okay. We will hit the usual joint. Alright, it's a deal. Okay, sis. See you soon. Yep, I'll be waiting. Beep. Conversation recorded September 5th. Okay. Eat your burgers, sis. Moment, Rigard schon, dass er Englisch auf Lärm studiert. Es geht, ja. Es geht. Es hat super viel Text, tatsächlich. Längere Zeit her, dass ich das in einem Videospiel laut vorgelesen habe. Okay, jetzt ist es kurz vor 9. Das ist ja der Zeitpunkt, wo Maya, so hieß sie, ja, sich mit ihrer Schwester, ja, Mia, unsere Chefin, hier treffen wollte. Okay, und wir sind jetzt bei Faye und Co. Law Offices. Now, Miss Faye, I'll take what's mine, the papers. I'm sorry, but I can't give you what I don't have. Miss Faye, you are a poor liar. Why? I see it right over there. That must be the Thinker that swallowed those papers. How could you know? Ha ha ha. You're not cogniferous of my background. Gathering information is my business, you see. I should have been more careful. Ha ha. My dear Miss Faye, I am so very sorry. But I am afraid I must ask you for one more thing. Your eternal silence. Farewell, Miss Faye. Oh shit! Red, white, blue. Oh shit. Ist das etwa der Grund, warum Phoenix der guten alten Maya nicht, Mia nicht erzählen konnte, wie er damals zum Anwalt geworden ist? So, 10 Minuten nach der Tat. I'm late. Huh? That's strange. Guess the chief left without me. She said her sister was coming over, so we should all go out for dinner.
What's that smell? Blood? Mia!
Maybe she's in her office.
Examine. Move.
Yeah, move. Auf geht's. Auf geht's in den Office.
That smell. Blood!
Sis!
Someone's there. Chief? Chief! Chief!
Ja, richtig. Das ist nur beim Tutorial und beim ersten Case der Fall.
Who are you?
The strange girl dropped out, cold. I left her lying on the office sofa. I went back to the chief, where she lay under the window. Her body was still warm. I could feel it when I held her shoulder. Then, all too quickly, it began to fade, until finally, she was cold.
Chief.
Okay, dann lass uns doch mal ein bisschen abchecken, was wir hier vorfinden. Was ist denn besonders verdächtig? Ich hätte gesagt, vielleicht hier vorne der Denker. Sie war noch warm. Ja klar, Leichenstarre und so, ne?
It's encrusted with dried blood. How ironic that this weapon became the murder weapon again.
Okay, was ist noch verdächtig? Die Lampe vielleicht?
Some shards of glass are scattered on the floor. They seem to be the remains of a glass light stand.
Okay. Dann sliden wir mal eben. Die Leiche ist, glaube ich, auch verdächtig. Was ist mit dem Anrufbeantworter?
Right, I'd better call the police.
That's funny. A few of the screws on the receiver are missing. It looks like someone was halfway through taking it apart.
Police! Open up! Please come quick!
What was that?
Someone screaming from outside the window.
She's staring right at me. She's holding a phone in her hand. Der Typ hat wohl auch kein Mitleid mit Pflanzen. Ah, ich glaube, wir sind soweit fertig hier.
That girl just now. Where'd she go? I put her right there on that sofa. I hope she didn't run on me.
Oh, da ist sie ja.
Yipes!
Don't scare me like that.
Excuse me, but who are you?
It's okay. I work here.
Maya Fey?
Okay, dann lass uns doch mal mit dir reden.
What happened? She seems to be in shock. I don't want to disturb her, but I have to know.
Excuse me. Can you tell me what happened?
I came in. The room was dark. And sis...
So she was already dead. Ja, das ist auch das Coole an dem Spiel. Es gibt halt diese Verfahrensphase, wo man halt vor Gericht ist, wo man Beweise präsentieren muss, Zeugenausnahmen auseinandernimmt. Und es gibt noch die Investigation-Phase, ja, wo man dann halt abseits vom Gericht mit Leuten spricht, über Sachen ausfragt, ja, und Beweise sammelt, okay? Also, das sind so die zwei Hauptbestandteile des Spiels. Und ich mag auch beide Phasen sehr.
You and the chief. So, you're the chief's sister. I'm her younger sister. And you were here, visiting? This late at night?
Yes, she said she wanted me to keep some evidence for her.
Evidence?
Yes, it was that clock. It was the thinker.
Okay. Dann lass uns doch mal, wenn das so ist, noch mal rein. Und nochmal die Uhr untersuchen?
Nee, das ist egal. Was ist jetzt mit der Leiche? Ja, richtig, Chero. Richtig, richtig, richtig. Also die Logikphase und die etwas langweiliger, aber dennoch interessantere Phase. Das stimmt, das stimmt. Hier geht halt mehr Action ab. Aber vor Gericht, das ist auch nicht schlecht. Chief, it's hard seeing her like this, but if there are any clues here, she was struck on the head with a blunt object. She probably died instantly. The thinker, lying next to her, must have been the murder weapon. Oh, okay. The thinker added to the court record. The murder weapon looks like a statue, but it's actually a clock, made by Larry Butts. Hmm, there are some glass shards near the chief's body. Must be pieces of the glass light stand lying broken in the back of the room. Okay, glass shards. The broken remains of a glass light stand, broken beyond all recognition. Guten Appetit, Justin! Things right, Fogger. Muss sein, Viljat. Nothing else that seems like a clue here. What? Da ist gerade irgendwas rausgefallen von der Leiche. Huh? A piece of paper. It must have fallen from Mia's hand. What could it be? A word is written in blood on the scrap of paper. Maya! Did Mia write this? This piece of paper is a receipt from a department store dated yesterday. Wait a second! Maya? Was Mia trying to tell us something about that girl? I think I'd better show her this receipt. I never thought there'd be a use for evidence like this outside the courtroom. Okay, receipt. A department store receipt with letters written in blood on its back. Ja, komm. Das ist natürlich jetzt sehr verdächtig. I think that's enough snooping around for now. I'd better call the police and find out what the girl was doing here. Das ist wirklich sehr, 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 sehr suspicious. Welchen Grund sollte denn Maya gehabt haben, ihre Schwester zu töten? Na, wir wissen ja, wer es war. Was ist das für ein Game? Das ist Phoenix Wright, Ace Attorney. Okay, dann zeigen wir ihr mal das, Received. Before Mia died, she wrote a message with her own blood. She wrote it on the back of this receipt.
That's my name! Why would she write my name? Please, just calm down. Why would sis write my name?
I've done it.
Oh, police, Leute. Police is am Start.
Call the police!
The police! Sounds like they are coming this way.
Freeze! Police!
Dick! Alright, I'm Detective Dick Gumshoe. See? Gumshoe? What an odd name. We received a report from the building across the way. See? Got a person saying they saw a murder. It must have been that woman I saw. Anyway, I don't want either of you moving one inch, okay?
Great, just great.
Maya, wait, she wouldn't have... Nah.
Whoa! Excuse me!
Ick?
This word Maya here mean anything to you?
That's my name.
What?
The victim drew this here note in her... The victim drew this here note in her own blood, see? With her dying breath, she wrote down the killer's name.
Killer? I'm not...
Case closed! You're coming down to the precinct, ma'am.
What?
Dick Gumshoe klingt irgendwie nach Gachi Bass. Mia's younger sister Maya was arrested on the spot. I was taken in for questioning and didn't get out until the next morning. My eyes were heavy, but I couldn't sleep. I sat around waiting for visiting hours to begin at the detention center. I had to talk to Maya as soon as possible. Okay, am nächsten Morgen, 9 Uhr in der Früh. Hat der eigentlich einen Bleistift hinter seinem Ohr? Ja, das ist Dick Gumshoe für euch. Der beste Ermittler überhaupt. Warte mal, was steht da? Ah, okay, okay, never mind. Der Beste. Er ist der beste Ermittler. Wow, they have poor Maya locked up like a criminal. Oh, die Arme tut mir... Das ist wirklich herzzerbrechend. Stellt euch mal vor, eure ältere Schwester, ja? Die ist irgendwie tot in ihrem Büro. Und zu allem Überfluss werdet ihr verdächtigt und festgenommen. Wisst ihr, was für ein scheiß Feeling das sein muss? Nicht nur hat man seine Schwester verloren, man wird auch noch fälschlicherweise beschuldigt, dass man... Also ich bin, was das angeht, sehr, 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 sehr leicht mitzunehmen, Pepe Hens. Ich auch, Cheru. Aber warum genau, erfährt man ja später. Vor allem mit der Uhr. Ja, vor allem die Uhr. Und sie wäre auch noch pünktlich gekommen, eben. Oh, it's you, the lawyer. Good morning. Good morning. She looks so tired. Are you going to be my attorney? Well, that's what I wanted to talk to you about.
Of course I will.
First things first, I better get her cheered up. Yeah, of course I will. Cheer up. Really?
Whoa, did I say the wrong thing? She looks sadder now.
What? What's wrong? You don't think I can do it? No one could. Who would believe me? Even you, when you found me in the office, you looked at me like I had done it.
Did I look at her like that?
No, I never thought. It's okay, I understand. And I've also heard about you.
Heard?
Heard what about me? I was talking to my sister on the phone the other day.
Today was my junior partner's first time in court.
Wow, really? How'd that go?
It was quite the scene. Honestly, I was on edge the whole time. It's been a while.
Ha! So he crashed and burned?
He is a genius. One of those strike fear into the hearts of evil types. The only thing he's lacking is experience.
Huh? Sounds like it was fun.
I know who to go to if I ever get into trouble now. I don't know, Maya. I think you might want to wait. Give him 3 more years. That is, unless you want to be found guilty.
Oh, das will, glaube ich, Phoenix gerade nicht hören.
That's what she said.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to insult you.
No, it's okay. It's true, I guess. But at the same time, I can't just sit by and watch. When I think of the person who did this to Mia.
I know.
Dann lass uns mal mit ihr reden. Wer ist sie überhaupt?
That's what she said.
There's something I've been wanting to ask you.
Yes?
What's with that outfit?
Ist euch das aufgefallen? Warum ist sie so angezogen? Huh?
What's with that outfit? Oh, this. This is what all acolytes wear. It's my uniform, you could say.
Acolytes? Like people in religious training? What is it to you?
What is it you do?
Oh, it's nothing strange, really.
I'm a spirit medium in training.
Spirit medium?
I'm pretty sure that qualifies as strange. Spirit medium. So you're an acolyte, medium in training.
That's right. The Fae family, especially the women, have always been very sensitive to the spirit world.
Wait a second. You said the Fae family? So Mia was into this stuff too?
Of course. She left the mountain to follow her career, she said. Her powers were first class too.
I had no idea.
Huh? Wait, what? So you're a real, honest-to-goodness spirit medium? With ESP and all that?
Yes, in training.
Well, can't you contact Mia's spirit then?
We can just ask her who killed her.
I'm sorry. I'm still in training. I couldn't do something on that level.
I thought that would be too easy.
Woman!
Ein Medium? Ja, der Danny hat's erraten. So, the day of the crime. Could you tell me about the day of the murder?
Yes. Let's see. That morning, I got a call from my sister. She wanted me to hold into a piece of evidence, for an upcoming trial.
Evidence?
Yes, that clock shaped like the Thinker, the one Larry made. How could that have been an evidence in a case?
Right, she said something about that.
I remember. Do you want to hear it in her own voice?
Her own voice?
Yes, I'm pretty sure our conversation is on my cell phone.
You recorded it!
Yeah, I forgot how to delete those things.
Der letzte Case im ersten hat mich auch zum Heulen gebracht, ey, das war echt hart, genau wie der zweite hier auch. Ja, generell, die ganzen Teile sind schon echt heavy. Und hey, Philipp.
So, you say you have a conversation with your sister on your cell phone.
Let's hear it. Right. Oh, I just remembered that detective took my cell phone. Sorry.
Oh, right, of course.
Next time I see Detective Gumshoe, I'll ask him for it. I'll write you a note so you don't forget it, okay?
Sure, thanks.
Maya's memo. A conversation I had with my sister is recorded on my cell phone.
Huh? Something's the matter?
I was wondering, could I ask you a favor?
This is the address of a famous lawyer. My sister gave me this a long time ago. She said, if I was ever in trouble, I should call him. And, well, I'm in trouble. Do you think you could go ask him to represent me?
Huh? Ja, wenn sie das unbedingt will und Mia das gesagt hat, warum denn nicht? Hier, damit du es nicht vergisst, bist du auch so vergesslich.
Sure, why not? I'll go ask. Thank you so much. I have no one else to turn to.
Say, what about your parents?
Oh, Phoenix. Das hättest du nicht sagen sollen.
I see. Don't worry. Leave it to me.
Thank you. The trial's tomorrow at 10.
Well, what? Tomorrow?
Tomorrow.
What if the guy refuses?
They told me that if I don't find one, the state will pick an attorney to defend me.
When will that happen?
They're giving me until 4 this afternoon.
And visiting hours are almost up. I'd better hurry.
Right, I'll be back.
Ah, wir können nochmal das hier drücken.
Pepe Hans. Could you tell me about the day of the murder?
Sorry, I know it must be hard.
No, it's okay. All I've been doing the last few hours is talking about it. I've kind of gotten used to it. Let's see, that morning, I got a call from my sister. She wanted me to hold onto a piece of evidence for an upcoming trial. That's the Thinker clock that Larry made. It practically qualifies as a serial murderer by now.
So then, when did you arrive at the office?
It was right around 9. The lights were off and I could smell blood.
Then I found her, my sister.
Ganz nebenbei, der Geruch von Blut. Ist das nicht einfach der Geruch von Eisen? Das ist doch wie wenn man mal irgendwie Blut schmeckt. Nicht, dass ich Erfahrungen damit habe. Aber wenn man mal irgendwie Blut probiert, Blut schmeckt. Wenn man mal irgendwie so eine Wunde im Mund hat oder so, ne? Ist das das Eisen, was man riecht? Oder was genau ist das? Aber Blut hat ja auch wirklich so diesen eigenen Geruch, ja? Kennt ihr bestimmt, weiß ich nicht. Irgendwoher. Ich kenne das nur, wenn ich vielleicht mal so eine Wunde im Mund habe oder so. Ist es das Eisen, was man auch riecht? Ihr habt euch doch alle mal bestimmt irgendwie in die Wange gebissen oder so.
Ja, Eisen. Ah, okay.
Gut zu wissen. Also ist das, was man riecht, dann dieser Eisengeruch. So kam es mir nämlich auch immer vor. Ich glaube, das liegt an der Eisensauerstoffmischung. Not sure, though. Ja, das hat mich halt echt interessiert.
Okay. Thanks, Maya. That's all I need to hear for now.
Ja, dann lass uns doch mal ein bisschen weiterziehen. Wir können jetzt zu Faye & Co. Law Offices. Oder wir gehen zu Grossberg. Grossberg ist, by the way, auch ein komischer Name. Law Offices. Ich würde sagen, wir gehen erst zu Faye & Co. Law Offices. und gucken, was die Polizei da bisher macht. Ja, genau, richtig, Philipp. Das war ja das, was ich meinte. Regi, der Vampir. Vampire Regi.
The office is filled with police officers. They are all busily searching for clues.
Hey, you there! This is a crime scene, pal! No trespassing!
Sorry, don't I know you from somewhere?
Wait, you are the Butts guy, aren't you?
No, no, Phoenix Wright! How could anyone mistake me for Larry?
Ah, guess I got the wrong name, Mr. Wright. Sorry about that.
That Butts guy, he was a killer and you're a no-killer, right?
He was proven innocent.
Right, and you were...
Detective Gumshoe. Detective... Sue the Shoes!
Und Detective Gumtree. Chat, Detective Gumshoe oder Detective Sue the Shoes? Detective Gumtree, auf geht's! Detective Gumtree! Gumtree, was it? Detective Gumtree?
Gumtree?
Gum doesn't grow on trees, pal.
And I'm the one in charge here, so don't push your luck.
Whatever you say, detective.
Anyway, get the name right. And don't go calling me... Dick.
Fuck you!
Okay. Hey, Dick, get over here!
Yes, sir. Be right there.
You're here. You're her lawyer, right, pal? If you got business here, you'd better do it quick. Woo, he thinks I'm Maya's lawyer. Ja, wirklich examinen kann ich nicht. Okay, dann lass uns doch einfach mal mit ihm reden. Wird Gummi nicht aus Kautschuk gemacht und das wird aus Bäumen geholt? Also wächst Gummi doch theoretisch auf Bäumen, PPG. Ha! Da hast du ihn ja mal rangekriegt. So, Mia.
About Mrs. Faye, did you do an autopsy?
You want to know the results, eh?
Now don't you look at me like that, pal. It's no use. She might have been your boss, but that doesn't mean you get any special treatment.
Alright, you can see the report, but that's all. Okay. Todeszeitpunkt, 9 Uhr. Cause, single blunt force trauma. Death was instantaneous. Achso, okay, das heißt, der Tod ist direkt eingetreten. Alter, One Punch Man ist so gut. Ja, das werde ich mir gleich auch gönnen. Nach dem Stream. So, Maya.
About Maya. Yeah, I'm looking forward to the trial.
Sorry, pal, but this is one trial you aren't going to win.
Why do you say that?
The city's put Prosecutor Edgeworth on the prosecution.
Edgeworth?
I'm sure you know what that means, you being a lawyer and all.
Edgeworth?
Prosecutor Edgeworth? That's right, pal, Mr. Miles Edgeworth himself.
Wait, you do know him, don't you?
Of course I do. Of course not. Nee, erzählen Sie uns noch mehr von ihm.
Never heard of him.
Whoa, and you call yourself a lawyer, pal? About 4 years ago, this Edgeworth guy became a prosecutor at the age of 20. Everyone says he is a genius. Surprised you don't know him.
Of course I know him. I was just playing dumb.
He's a cold, heartless machine. Will do anything to get a guilty verdict.
There are rumors of back alley deals and forged evidence.
All I know for sure is that Edgeworth hates crime with an almost abnormal passion. I never imagined I'd be facing him so soon.
Okay, wir präsentieren ihn, wenn wir schon mal hier sind, Mayas Memo.
I was wondering, did you see Maya Faye's cell phone? Oh, that, I have that. Do you think you could give it back?
Sure, I mean, wait a second, pal.
Tricky lawyer.
He's on to me. Tell him straight, tell him not so straight.
Lügen wir ihn an oder lügen wir ihn nicht an? Wir lügen ihn an.
Okay, I can't be straight with this guy, but what should I tell him?
Something's the matter.
Oh, no, that carrying strap on the cell phone.
This? It says, the Steel Samurai. warrior of Neo Old Tokyo. The Steel Samurai, that action hero on TV?